everyone, so today I wanted to do a unboxing video. I actually have never done an unboxing video because I just kind of don't see the point of them. But this time I was at a Lancôme's event and they were featuring the brand new makeup collection, which I actually wrote about below the video box. Below the video there is my info box, open it, there's a link to their brand new makeup collection which was done with an artiste and more details concerning that. During this event we were not only introduced to the new collection, which is absolutely to die for, all those beautiful little details on it and etc. It's so unique, it's so modern, it's really like turned towards the younger crowd, or better said towards my generation and younger people. If you like the classical mascaras, let's say the Hypnose mascaras, you can still get them, but this brand new collection is, as I know, limited edition and it's unique, and I'm telling you, if someone sees you with this they'll be like, wow, what is that? During the event what we did is we were listening to the new makeup collection which just came out, and we also heard about a new upcoming product which was called Dream Tone. There's going to be three colors, or better said three shades of this Dream Tone. We didn't get a lot of details, but we will be informed of it kind of quite soon. All I know is that for the Balkan area, or better said for Croatia, the Dream Tone is coming out in September. And I will be writing about this on my website very soon. And during this event, we will also introduce to the Genifique, I'm mispronouncing it, the new Genifique Advanced Fluid. And basically they said that the pump right here is quite different, that it's much easier to pump out the fluid. And I tested it on the back of my hand. My hands are basically extremely dry, unlike my face. Basically the Genifique Fluid, it really helps your skin rejuvenate itself. I know that a lot of my colleague beauty bloggers are extremely pleased with this product. I personally don't find that I currently need something like that, but I did test it on my hand because my hands are extremely dry, and I have pictures on my website of how the fluid looks. It's a very clear fluid. It smells, it has a kind of like a soapy smell if I'm correct. And when I do apply it on my hand, it kind of gets this very silky feeling, and I'm telling you, it really amazingly hydrated my skin, and my skin still has a very silky finish to it, unlike my normal hand which has nothing on it, which is extremely dry. And I must admit that this is an extremely nice base for a foundation. So if you have maybe normal to dry skin and your skin is more mature, what you really need is you need a fluid like this that kind of not only hydrates your skin and rejuvenates it, but you also need something that's kind of like a really nice base for your makeup. And this is basically a lot of things in one. I really love the texture and I can't wait to kind of take off my makeup and try it on my skin and see how well it works on combination to oily skin, so expect a review of that. Another thing which we also got is this beautiful Hypnose palette Lancôme makeup card, a guide basically telling us how to apply the brand new Hypnose palettes, which are beautiful and unique. And I think this is extremely helpful for people that basically are not makeup artists, but even as a makeup artist I find this extremely awesome and detailed. It's really cool. And another thing during this event, what we also got is we got a goodie bag, what is common for beauty events. And before I show you the unboxing of that, I also wanted to talk about what we did. During this event, we did this very fun kind of workshop. And what we had to do to celebrate this new makeup collection is we had to take our own mascara and dress her up for the runway. So what I did is I took my mascara, and since I'm a very loud person, not literally, but I'm fashion-wise, I love high fashion, I love couture, so I wanted to make my own little high couture look for my mascara. Whoops, she lost her hat. This is my Lancôme Hypnose fashion mascara. As you can see, you can't even see it like properly like on the camera. Basically what I did is I did this very high fashion contour where she has this beautiful, elegant, like more Chanel I would say, or something like that kind of dress, where it's all glitter and glam. She's got this beautiful high fashion hat, she's got this beautiful blue ribbon around her neck, and these beautiful little beads coming underneath the collars of her dress, coat, whatever it is. And of course, what's very important for every woman is to enhance your beautiful, small, narrow waist. And she did it with that. And of course, what happened is, I cannot seem to find it right now, is that this ribbon, this red ribbon right here, had a little heart on it, and it kind of fell off because I didn't glue it on, so whatever. But this is the beautiful little high fashion mascara dress that I did for my Lancôme Hypnose Mascara. Of course, it's the black plastic one, and I think it's beautiful. I personally love my work. I think, like, it's very high fashion, and I'm kind of impressed with my own work. Thank you very much. Another thing which we also talked about was talk about this brand new perfume. We got to smell it. Unboxing of Lancôme's goodie bag. Okay, so during the event we got this, and of course I love unboxing at home so that I can kind of enjoy it properly without kind of being how would I say, without kind of being professional, you know. So I decided to share this one with you. So what we got is, we got this beautiful Lancôme makeup bag, right? Honestly, what's really great about it is that you can really fit in your Lancôme foundations, mascara, and so on. It's actually the perfect size for like makeup, and it's really great. And the next thing which we got in this is, found the hearts. Look at that. As we got is, I got a few samples of the new Genifique Advanced Fluid, which I will be testing out, and I will be writing about it. And last but not least, I got the brand new perfume. Oh, the brand new La Vie Est Belle. Look at that. It looks pretty cool with those shades, doesn't it? I'm so Parisian, thank you. The nose palette was actually made, or better said, it was inspired by Parisian women. In what way? Because he was inspired by Parisian women, how they do their makeup on the go. So basically, all their makeup that they're doing in the car, so they just kind of like quickly do it. So you have everything in one little palette. I will include all the pictures and more details in the info box about the event on the English version right below my video. So make sure to open the info box and click on the link to see how these palettes look and all the little details concerning it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you soon. Bye!